Your 100th skydive is usually marked with a pie to the face and bubbles as soon as your feet touch the ground. But what do you do to mark your 400th jump? Adam Mayer and fellow thrill seekers Quinn, Nikki and Derek decided there was only one way to make it memorable. A sky-high sword fight.